Thanks for earlier.
My old man used to be whip smart. If anyone tried to pull some shit on him, he saw it coming a mile away. Now, fuck. Now he barely knows the goddamn day of the week.
Said you could use some help.
Some of our boys are down in the bayou. If you could get the shine from them and bring it back, it'd make my life a lot easier.
Bayou ain't exactly my favorite place in the world.
Come on now, the redneck assholes that live down there just love it when black folks drop by for a visit. Ain't been time for small talk, but where you at with all this?
All I really want is for everything to go back the way that it was. For Vietnam, for that night. Back when everything felt
normal.
At least our version of it anyway.
We are the righteously fucked. Danny. Was he in any pain? Did he suffer?
Don't. Ain't nothing good coming from that.
Who says I need good to come from it?
Georgie shot him in the head. Looked like he went pretty quick. God damn
it. I hate this fucking town.
I better go.
Yeah. Okay. Lincoln, just because Bobby Evers is dead doesn't necessarily mean this neighborhood is firmly in our control. If he's still got any men hanging around, you should think about clearing them out.
I know what it takes to push my dad to the edge, and he's right there. I'm not trying to tell you what to do, but it feels like we're on opposite sides of this whole thing.
Whiskey, whiskey everywhere, and not a drop to drink.
Wow, maybe a drop at
the cops.
Hello? Yes. We need help right away.
All units be advised. Colored male suspected of stealing a car out of Frisco Field. Immediate response requested.
need the law off my ass and Point Verdun.
Right away.
Ain't you got someplace better to be? Well, we have a lot of regular folk missing their wheels. The brothers back in Belfast really appreciate your help.
We know each other?
Huh. You're Sweet Danny Little.
You follow boxing?
Some. A friend who worked for my old man was obsessed. Said you go the distance. You got that championship match coming up, right?
Yeah, that's kind of why I need your help. These Marcano cats. Man, they got this dude called Two Dicks Peralta running a sports book out the Wilcox Saloon. Comes up to me while I'm sparring. Tells me I gotta go down in the fifth. Or else.
What'd you say?
Shit. Told him kiss my ass. Next day, somebody broke my brother's arm in three places.
You all right?
It's how they do. I hear Two Dicks even grabbed with that boy Eddie Kenner. Except I think Two Dicks got his eye on Eddie doing some off-book fighting for him. You hear things about nigga fights here and there. Make a lot of money if you know how those fights go in.
Christ. I'll go after Two Dicks' people, see if I can find out more about how he runs things, maybe even find Eddie.
You better start talking to Peralta's people if you want to know what he's up to.
got heated, and that's the problem.
And I'm supposed to take some shit from a tourist over a card game.
Yeah, it's just words.
Shit! He's picking us off!
Come tell me what a motherfucker you are inside.
Handle the cops in South Downs.
Gotcha.
Some nigga fighter on ice. I could show you where.
You know too fucking much.
Thank you.
Let's get you out of here. Can you walk?
Yeah.
Good. Because you need to get your ass out of here before Two Dick's people come looking for you.
I'm already fucking gone.
Thank you. God damn it!
Lost your mind?
Lost a shitload of the track last weekend.
Is closed. Something about the owner being gone?
Pieces of bacon, black coffee, and a nice fat joint. That's been my standard breakfast for 42.
Was laughing at me.
Oops.
But learning to dance was one of the best things I ever did. Met my wife that way. Women love to see a man move on a dance floor.
Wait! Hey!
Don't look back. Just get the phone.
I need some covering fire in Southdown.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Shut up! Get down here!
Thank you.
welcome here. Your kind of way.